You will need to start using your new name straight away, and for all purposes, you must inform all relevant record holders of your new name. For example, HM Passport Office, the DVLA, financial institutions, etc. In the case of HM Passport Office and the DVLA, to inform means to apply for a new passport and driving license.